Spyro. Oh, hey, Kion. I want a favor from you.
Sure, what is it?
I want you to teach me. I want you to train me to be a hero, like old times.
You, a hero?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Kid, you still have a lot to learn.
Hey, I'm not a kid, I'm just much younger than you.
You're an adult, but much younger.
So, can you train me?
Absolutely not.
Your family needs you, kid.
Sketches go up footwear.
And I haven't trained a hero in a few years, maybe.
So you can still train me.
Look, kid, I said I was retired.
Just train me.
So you wanna be a hero, kid? Well, whoop-dee-doo. I have been around the block before with blockheads just like you. Each and every one of disappointment, pain, for which there ain't no ointment. So much for excuses. Now a kid of Zeus is asking me to jump into the fray. My answer is two words. Okay. Oh, you win. Oh, God. I've given up hope that someone would come along. A fella who ring the bell for once, not the gong. The kind who wins trophies, won't settle for low fees. At least semi-pro fees, but no. Get the greenhorn. I've been out to pasture, pal, my ambition gone. Content to spend lazy days and to graze my lawn. But you need an advisor, a sailor but wiser. A good merchandiser, and whoa! Here goes my ulcer! I'm down to one less hope, and I hope it's you. No, kid, you're not exactly a dream come true. I trained enough turkeys who never came true. You're my one last hope, so you'll have to do.
Fighting skills, your change of speed. What more do you need to know?
The roar.
You mean the roar as in the roar of the elders?
Yeah, why?
Well, it's just I've trained Lion Guard members before. But since what happened with Scar, I haven't been training anything. Do you know anything about the roar?
Of course I do.
I just haven't, you know, like, properly, trained lions with the roar in a few few years. Can you train me? I'll teach you all you need to know. Really? Of course. I owe your father a debt, anyways.
Here you stand on the edge of earth and sky. You can command them both if you try. Look within, you may find even more. As you
this? Never been sure about anything else.
You booked a spaceship.
Don't worry, Kion. When the time comes, you'll be able to use the roar in no time. I understand that it might be difficult at times, but there will be moments in your life where, you know, you have to be more than what you want to become. Does that make sense? Yeah. Actually, it does. Kion! What is it, Zazu? Your wife. She's been captured. What? By who? Bowser. He's gonna pay. It's not wise to go on your own. Just watch me. Cut. Zazu, let him go. But I've trained him well. He needs to know when it's time to go, and this is his moment. If you say so, Spyro. To be continued.